Would you like some coffee?
In a bag?
Coffee bag?
I'll show you your
classroom. Oh, cool.
Well, I'm not kidding.
So we all met up at that coffee shop, the same one as yesterday. There we have 13 people in our group. However, we're stopped here on like kind of the edges of the city waiting for three more people to show up. Might be them. But we got bagged coffee, so it's all good.
Yeah!
Ready?
Born ready.
Do I look cool?
We both look super professional.
Wherever you look, your bike is following.
All right. Have your front brake on the left.
Are everyone happy with their bikes?
But not least, Bolivian drivers.
We do the blessing with it.
Yeah.
Finger on top of the bottle. Bit for Pachamama. She's a thirsty mama. Then a little bit for your bike, so your vehicle is blessed. And you need to bless yourself as well, so.
Washer. And we always start on the right. On your bike, shoulder to shoulder.
Wait.
Not too much, we got all.
How is it?
Oh, that burns.
Interesting.
Here we go. Went over.
Take them, shout out, wait a couple of seconds to see what they will, which side they're going to be riding.
We're about halfway down the death road and we've stopped for a snack. shout.
Oh. Hi. Hello. Oh, look at those teeth. Hi. He's scared. I think he's scared. Oh. Maybe he jumps from it again. That was so funny. He was trying to kiss me.
6-7.
Oh, 6-7. Okay. Yeah. So what I did mention already is that we started with 17 people, but we only have 15 now because two people had boo-boos. But the 15 of us, we got to the end at this animal refuge. We just had dinner, some beer, and we're about to start the 3-hour drive home. Oh yeah. Tomato, congratulations.
Tomato Romano.
Tomato Romano.